inside the cockpit of Thunderbird 1. So Colonel Walsh calls for the forward and the pilots to perform simultaneous aileron rolls in close formation.